What is going on, guys? It's CNG here. Today I'm doing another video on Forza Horizon 2. I haven't done a Forza Horizon 2 video in absolutely ages. Today I'm going to do something a bit different. I'm going to show you 3 glitches that you can have some fun with in your Forza Horizon 2 that haven't been patched. I don't know when they're going to do it, but if you watch this video now, if you want to do it, you better do it as quick as you can, or else the glitches will run out. Like, they'll be patched. So these are just 3 glitches that I know due to 22nd of November 2016. These are the 3 glitches. I do know 4, but the 4th one, literally over 2 million people know it. So I'm not going to do that. I'm going to do 3 of them, 3 glitches that many of you might not know. So let's get straight into it. And the first place you want to go to is Sister on Hub. So meet you there, guys. Man, there's going to be a lot of cutting in this video. But right here, this is the first cut. There's going to be tons after this. So guys, when you have made it to Sister on Hub, you just want to get a relatively fast car like the 918 Spider. Park about here. I'll just show you what you guys want to do. If you want to keep driving, then you want to cut round here and go car first into this. So you might think what the glitch is, but Forza Horizon 2, there's only a couple people that know this, I think. But you just want to drive as quick as you can see, then cut to your right, and then bang. See, it doesn't always work, so guys, in this video, what I'll be doing is I'll cut the video until I make it. So I'll see you guys until I make it. As I said, Mum, loads of cuts. For some reason it won't work. Okay guys, I've made a bit of a mistake. You have to be in the online free room for these glitches to work. I don't know why that is, but I'll see you guys until we get into an online free room. Because if you see, you can't get through. So guys, we're back now and we're in an online free roam. So let's try the glitch again. Hopefully it works this time. Just want to pace as quick as you can. Cut around the side and kaboom. As I said, cut to I get tip right. See you guys. Well, I think they patched it. I'm gonna get a different car because I don't know why, but when me and Ned were doing it, it was always working like every single time. So guys, I just thought I'll get in another car. So let's see if I can make it this time. Okay, I don't know why it won't work. Look, Mum, usually we'll just go head first into this. You just got through, but for some reason it ain't working. Did you know yesterday?
Fixed it.
They didn't. Man, they can't fix it in like 12 hours. It hasn't been patched yet. I know it hasn't. See, Mum, I'm still actually glitching. I just don't know why it ain't working. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. It's already been 5 minutes. I'm still on the first glitch.
When Gandhi came to West End.
So guys, there you go. If you drive as quick and if you get the right time, you might actually be able, you actually have to aim to the right, the left side over there, and you actually bunny hop it, so you actually get inside of here. As you can see, I'm at inside of it, and then if you just drive out, you glitch out. Easy. Let's move on to the second glitch. Okay, I'm gonna do the knees glitch because this is the second hardest. It's like gonna be 6 minutes to do the first glitch. Jeez, la. So guys, the second glitch is at the knees hub. You wanna be about here. So I'm saying I up this little road here, and then what you wanna do. I'll show a quick example. You're never going to get it first time, and that's if you're good. Do get a bit faster car. I'm just going to stick with the Bugatti because I've made it with this car before and it's a very good car to use. So what you want to do is you just want to pace, as you can see here. You just want to go as quick as you can. And then guys, you see that wall in front of us? You want to use your handbrake and then like do that. Oh, made it first time. And then I'll do that. But guys, that is the second glitch. And now what's really fun about this glitch is that, guys, you can like go like around the building, you can go inside the buildings, you can actually go through people. So I wasn't expecting it to make it first time, but I guess I just did. Look, you're inside the building now, you can do some donuts as you can see here. Now this is the fun bit. If you drive quick enough, you could just fall through the map. Yay! And then when you respawn, you're back in the glitch. So if you guys want to know how to get out, I find this very weird. They're all standing inside of the Bugatti, which is very strange. If you pace against this, bang, you're out. So that, guys, is the second glitch. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can actually work out where the place is. It's very hard to find. It's on the coast of this place, so I'm gonna even keep looking around. Is it here? I think it's over here past this castle. So how to find this glitch, find a bridge. If you can't find the glitch, guess you could say you're screwed. Just see if Ed's online. Okay, he's not, which is not very good. Is it a freaking bucket list again? Yes. It could be here, you know, Mom. Nah, it's more this way. Oh, found the glitch. It's right here. Yeah, because here's the bridge. If you go under the bridge. So guys, you want to be in this location here. This is this place. So what you want to do, guys, is you want to go really quick and then jump between the rocks and bang, you need to glitch through. So I'll cut until I make it. See you guys. See, Mum, this is the hardest one. This is so hard. Now, where's the closest hub? Monsterino. To get a new car. So guys, I would recommend getting some sort of rally car. Guys, I'm just saying that having a rally car will help a lot because you're going off road and you can keep more control. So yeah, let's get back. Right, I'm at a location, I don't know where the glitch is. Oh wait, see, here's the bridge, so where's the glitch? Is that it? I think it is, isn't it? Yep. Okay. Yeah. Guys, I have to point out this is actually one of the hardest glitches. Well, it is the hardest glitch out of this top three list. Remember, guys, collide against the tree and the rock. Can't do it, Mom. I look back. This is so hard. Guys, that was so close, wasn't it? See, that's the key. Mum, I got a really good one there. I nearly made it. It kept me out, which is fact, because I don't want it to keep me out. go. Mom, no matter what happens, I need to complete this glitch. Because I need to show viewers what you can actually do in the world. Babe. Come on. Dad, I can't do it.
Oh, is it the hardest thing in the world?
Mm-hmm. I'm on cut, so it's okay to talk. Yeah, you've got to collide your car front first between that tree and rock, and then you like go through.
There's not a lot of room there.
Yeah, I've done it three times before.
Oh, you've done it already before?
Three times, but it's just that I haven't got it on record, that's the thing. And then when I try and do it on camera, I always flop up. Flop.
No, let it down.
You're gonna have to come from a slightly different angle, be a bit more left.
Nope. This is how we're all doing it. So hard. I don't get why it's so difficult. I'm not doing anything. See, that's what I mean. You see me see my car just glitch out. That's what you want it to do, and eventually it will just go straight through the wall, which is what you want it to do. I was aiming for about there. Then you need to fit your car in there.
That's what I was thinking, from that angle, come round a bit.
From that, this angle?
No, other way. Other side. Yeah, well, so far.
At that angle?
No, a bit more round though.
No, you can't, because there ain't no space, look.
Oh, I gotcha. Oh dear, that looks impossible. It's definitely that bit, yours.
Are really getting on my nerves.
Oh, you saw that, didn't you, Dad? That's what it did to me last time. Like, when I tried it just a couple of minutes ago, I made it so far, and then it just put me out. Oh, it happened again.
It's painful.
I think maybe go to about here, and then
what
go.
What are you trying to do?
Collide and then you glitch.
Oh,
so guys, there you go, we have made it. You made it because you just collide through the wall, which is fat. And now you can do whatever you want, so you can even go in the water. Yay!
Yeah,
look at that. Another thing that I find cool, flying boats. Even though you can't see the water, this is a glitch spot. Bye! Yeah, you just fall through the world and then you spawn. Da-da! Back where you started. So, even though you might just think you're driving on dirt, when you come up here, you're actually in the water. Then another cool thing I'd like to show you guys is if you spin around here, right way round, if you keep going right way around here, I'll probably go in the water where... God. Barrel roll. Yes. Look at that barrel roll power. If you keep driving here, you can just go on the outside, but it's good to take those little shortcuts. If you just try and not go off the map through here, which is hard to do, if you cut to your right here, you've got this like valley, and then when you go up, you've got this like water bit, and then you can go through all the rocks. There's loads of mountains everywhere. Oh, hey, this is sick though, guys. And then eventually you just fall through the map. So this is I'm gonna show you one little extra bonus glitch. So let's get going there. Yeah, that's sick. Was that glitch? This is gonna be cut out. This is the video where you will learn 4 awesome glitches for Forza Horizon 2. And wait, I need to get me a bath. Because the bath is drink. Huh? 4. What, like in 4 different videos? No. Do it all in one. It's the best thing. Gonna waste video space on my videos. Might as well just have it in one fat thing. Right, so I'm gonna go to this location. Okay, then I'm gonna start now, okay? So guys, this is a little extra bonus glitch. You wanna get in a bar 505 assist. This is what we're gonna do. Might take a couple of tries, but you wanna. This might, for some reason, my car stalls out. But you wanna drive as quick as you can. You wanna drive around here. As you can see, my car stalling out, which I don't know why. You wanna find this wall and just barge into it, and then eventually you'll just go straight through it. So I'll cut to you guys and when I made it. Let's go. Okay, so that what I'm trying to do here, yeah? Yeah?
Do you have to go that far back?
Yeah.
So it's going to try, it's going to take ages, really.
So you have to go as quick as you can. Then if you get the right amount, if you go through, some of the space is invisible, but you have to go at high speed to get through it. And once you do, you can go in many different places. So you want to hit about there, which is hard.
Do you have to use that motor?
Mm-hmm. Well, you can do it with others, but it takes so many tries. It takes more than this. This is like the default car. You have to use this or else it's...
It's little, isn't it?
Yeah. But mine stalls at a 152, I don't know why. So here we go. Come on, I can do this. Oh, guys, that was so close. See, guys, I know many of you people might know this glitch. It's from AR12 Gaming, if you know him. If you've seen the glitch on this video, you probably already know it. I'm just doing it for people that don't know it. Come on. Through the wall. The tech. Fast travel. Just fast travel. It's the best thing. Sick. Let's get going. It's a nice place to be. Joe, you fat car. Fat car. Oh, Dad, this is too hard. It's just so difficult. Come on, guys, I need to hurry up and stall out. Oh. Fast travel. Speed slow. Why am I here? Wait, speed boost. Yes. Come on, car, hurry up. Get to 100. Get to at least 120. Okay, 130. That's nice.
Yes.
So there you go, guys. That is the awesome glitch. So now you can go through trees. And another great thing about this glitch is something special. If you make it all the way, this is all pure land. It's only some bits on the outside of the map, but if you go quick enough, and then map. If you come here, trees will be starting to get solid soon. If you make it here, if you go left, you can actually see, guys, that we have made it to the airport. So as you can see, these trees are pretty solid. But look, you can just go on the outside. And then you're on, like, you've got this nice little bit here. You can just see the airport, and then this fun bit. Yay! So you can just do this. And then another thing I want to show you guys, if you come this way, you've got to be careful of the thingy. But if you keep driving this way, that's the missing wall. Hey, Zala, I'm going to fall to my death. Ah, save me. Right, as I said. Oh, my freaking God. I'm just going to cut until I make it, guys. This is hard. I don't know why you're supposed to make... Yeah, you need to make it to the... You need to make it to this way. So I'm supposed to be going this way. Yeah, this works. Let's keep going this way. So guys, as you can see, I have located a lake. So you've got a lake here. You can go in it, but if you go too far in, it's like the last glitch. You just fall, which is sad. But there's something I want to show you. If you go all the way around, this is a bit funny. If you haven't done Domino's pizza paint job on your car, you're going to be so perfect for what I'm about to show you. If you keep going around the coast, and then just be careful. You don't, like, jump like that. Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God. Yeah, so we're under the water, as you can see. If you keep going, you have to go pretty far to see this, but if you go far enough, don't know why I'm in here. I think I saw them. If you go really far around, you've got loads of little stalls and some boats here. And so, guys, when you look on the map, look where you are. You're outside. So this is just an epic glitch. And then this is the best part. If you just glitch through here, which you can obviously do, you can just go through things. If you stop about there, hello, I'm Domino's Pizza Boy. So this is... What do you say? Artigano and Galato. So, as you can see, the only way to get out is what I just did. You just drive out and then you just go back out. So I'm gonna say thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you liked it. So those are some. Those are four glitches. For you guys, If you want to see more of this, just smash the like button. Subscribe if you haven't yet. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.